Over the years, The Undertaker became one of the all-time great superstars of the WWF. Some time ago, he learned through Paul Bearer that his brother Kane had survived the fire that killed his parents.
Your brother Kane is coming! You, Undertaker, are gonna burn in hell!
Soon after, Kane made his first appearance in the WWF.
Oh my God, wait a minute! It's Paul Bearer! It's Paul Bearer! And that's gotta be Kane! That's gotta be Kane!
You must face your brother!
The Undertaker's force in the WWF is unmistakable. Nevertheless, when Paul Bearer and Kane interfered with his business, The Undertaker at first did nothing.
How much more of this will The Undertaker take? Maybe not much more. The two brothers looking eye to eye. What must The Undertaker be thinking right now? It's like looking into his own soul. The Undertaker's walking away. Again, The Undertaker is steadfast in the thought that he will never, ever fight his brother Kane.
The seven-foot monster Kane wasn't finished and continued going after The Undertaker.
Kane is hammering and battering his brother. The Undertaker refusing to fight back.
Are you going to fight back, Phenom? Come on, you reaches of the night. Look at your Phenom.
Kane pummeling away at The Undertaker, the Phenom.
Where's your Undertaker?
Refusing to fight back, refusing to defend himself. Is this the
Where's
night the man from the dark
Undertaker?
Side is extinguished once
Grabbing
and for all?
On his knees.
Oh, no. Taker had a chance to fight back. He had a chance to strike. He didn't do it. Absolute carnage inflicted on The Undertaker by his brother Kane.
No one.
How much more will The Undertaker take? Or maybe more specifically, how much more can he take? Oh my gosh! Welcome to hell!
But then the mystery of the dark side deepened.
Generation X laid waste to The Undertaker until the Taker's brother, Kane. I'll guarantee you one thing. We're going to have a new WWF champion. And then it'll be one-on-one, and when that happens, The Undertaker will be the new champion. And all that. Kane apparently is extending his hand in some sort of bond or friendship to his older brother, and Undertaker is returning it. What a moment.
But that alliance was shattered at the Royal Rumble when Kane turned on The Undertaker.
And my God! Arena.
Kane and Paul Bearer had reason to be afraid, because once you anger The Undertaker, his pursuit is unrelenting.
Welcome to hell, and the demon who will lead you into eternal damnation. Kane, you've disappointed me. Is that the best effort that you could put together? And you, Paul, the audacity to come out here week after week.
Look at his face.
And claim responsibility for my disappearance. What I was doing was soothing the souls of my parents, because I had to explain to them why I would have to do the one thing I promised never to do.
Uh-oh.
Kane!
You're not the Phenom anymore! I'm standing next to the real Phenom!
Uh-oh. What's he gonna do now? What hideous power?
Straight through the fires of hell to face you, Kane. And when you look into the eyes of your older brother, you will understand why I am the most feared entity in the World Wrestling Federation. You will understand why I am the Reaper of Wayward Souls. And you will understand why I am the Lord of Darkness. May the hounds of hell eat your rotting soul, and you will rest in peace.
Some think that's exactly what Kane did after three tombstones at WrestleMania 14.
This would be the third tombstone. Yes, he got me. And will this be enough? My God, what will it take if it's not? Yes!